Check this out. The Habersham School girls varsity tennis team winning individual state titles Monday. Patriots' Lucy Kelly, singles champion. Meanwhile, in doubles, Anna Thompson and Aaron Lambert winning their respective Georgia Association of Private and Parochial Schools Division I titles. Also in the photo, Henry Brooks, who took second in singles for boys, and teammates Hamilton Colley and Ike Berry, who placed second in doubles.